أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
تلك أمة قد خلت، لها ما كسبت ولكم ما كسبتم، ولا تسألون عما كانوا يعملون.
That was a people that has passed away. They shall reap the fruit of what they did, and you of what you do. Of their merits, there is no question in your case.
سيقول السفهاء من الناس ما ولاهم عن قبلتهم التي كانوا عليها، قل لله المشرق والمغرب، يهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم.
The fools among the people will say, what has turned them from the Qibla to which they were used? Say, to Allah belong east and west. He guides whom He will to a way that is straight.
وكذلك جعلناكم أمة وسطا لتكونوا شهداء على الناس ويكون الرسول عليكم شهيدا، وما جعلنا القبلة التي كنت عليها إلا لنعلم من يتبع الرسول ممن ينقلب على عقبيه، وإن كانت لكبيرة إلا على الذين هدى الله، وما كان الله ليضيع إيمانكم، إن الله بالناس لرؤوف رحيم.
Thus have we made of you an ummah justly balanced, that you might be witnesses over the nations, and the messenger a witness over yourselves. And we appointed the Qibla to which you are used, only to test those who followed the messenger from those who would turn on their heels from the faith. Indeed, it was a change momentous, except to those guided by Allah, and never would Allah make your faith of no effect. For Allah is to all people most surely full of kindness, most merciful.
قد نرى تقلب وجهك في السماء، فلنولينك قبلة ترضاها، فولي وجهك شطر المسجد الحرام، وحيثما كنتم فولوا وجوهكم شطره، وإن الذين أوتوا الكتاب ليعلمون أنه الحق من ربهم، وما الله بغافل عما يعملون.
We see the turning of your face for guidance to the heavens. Now shall we turn you to a Qibla that shall please you? Turn then your face in the direction of the sacred mosque, wherever you are. Turn your faces in that direction. The people of the book know well that that is the truth from their Lord. Nor is Allah unmindful of what they do.
وَلَئِنْ أَتَيْتَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ بِكُلِّ آيَةٍ مَا تَبِعُوا قِبْلَتَكَ، وَمَا أَنْتَ بِتَابِعٍ قِبْلَتَهُمْ، وَمَا بَعْضُهُمْ بِتَابِعٍ قِبْلَةَ بَعْضٍ، ولئن اتبعت أهواءهم من بعد ما جاءك من العلم إنك إذا لمن الظالمين.
Even if you were to bring to the people of the book all the signs together, they would not follow your Qibla, nor are you going to follow their Qibla, nor indeed will they follow each other's Qibla. If you, after the knowledge has reached you, were to follow their vain desires, then were you indeed clearly in the wrong.
الذين آتيناهم الكتاب يعرفونه كما يعرفون أبناءهم. وإن فريقا منهم ليكتمون الحق وهم يعلمون.
The people of the book know this as they know their own sons, but some of them conceal the truth, which they themselves know.
الحق من ربك فلا تكونن من الممترين.
The truth is from your Lord, so be not at all in doubt.
ولكل وجهة هو موليها فاستبقوا الخيرات أينما تكونوا يأتي بكم الله جميعا إن الله على كل شيء قدير.
To each is a goal to which Allah turns him. Then strive together as in a race towards all that is good. Wheresoever you are, Allah will bring you together, for Allah has power over all things.
ومن حيث خرجت فول وجهك شطر المسجد الحرام وإنه للحق من ربك وما الله بغافل عما تعملون.
From wheresoever you start forth, turn your face in the direction of the sacred mosque. That is indeed the truth from your Lord, and Allah is not unmindful of what you do.
من حيث خرجت فول وجهك شطر المسجد الحرام وحيث ما كنتم فولوا وجوهكم شطره لئلا يكون للناس عليكم حجة إلا الذين ظلموا منهم فلا تخشوهم واخشوني ولأتم نعمتي عليكم ولعلكم تهتدون.
So, from wherever you start forth, turn your face in the direction of the sacred mosque. And wherever you are, turn your face there, that there be no ground or dispute against you among the people, except those of them that are bent on wickedness. So fear them not, but fear me, that I may complete my favors on you, and you may consent to be guided.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
And we have certainly presented to the people in this Quran from every kind of example. But O Muhammad, if you should bring them a sign, the disbelievers will surely say, "You believers are but falsifiers."
Please visit Quran and Science in Facebook, YouTube, and website.